we left off, and okay, I fucking can't remember where we left off now. Shit. Well, I've had a takeaway tonight, which I'm almost full up now. I would play some more towers.
I need a ship.
Okay. Path to the lock? Okay. Whee!
I'm gonna need
to get you up there first, BB-8. Alright. Hmm? Nice one, BB-8. Okay, Oh, I need to learn things for that. Shit. Okay. No, you won't even go up there. Okay. Alright, is that everything now? I'm not talking to you.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Get out your way,
go on,
it?
Go.
Oh, you see me cock my leg. Okay, now. Am I over?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Get out, man. Come back in. Alright. Nice. I mean, just make sure I didn't miss anything. No? Alright. Yes, I did. I knew I did. Okay.
I'll have you up here in a sec, BB-8. BB-8, can you get in there now? I'm gonna need your help with that gate over there.
There we go, nice. Alright, let's do this. Meanwhile, the first order, back on the weapon by the destroying the. So then, this is the deal. Okay.
It was the Republic! The First Order, they've done it. Where's Ray?
We must face them. Fight them. All of us.
Oh, God. Oh!
I've had this for ages.
Ah, yay! Oh, my God.
Kept it locked away.
Yeah!
Where'd you get that?
A good question. For another time. Take it.
Oh,
find
okay.
Your friend.
Give me the lightsaber quest. Okay, good. Don't drop it wherever you go. Oh, that's cool.
Those that's Luke. Beasts. They're here.
That's Luke Skywalker. That's Luke study. That's never Luke or Skywalker's. God.
There's the way out.
Right, first, I want to collect every coin that I can.
Trying to escape! Stop them!
Well, that
was cool. Servos are working. Lock must have been damaged by the bombing. Might be able to cut through it.
Finn, it is time.
What? You mean use a lightsaber? Okay.
Yeah, give me a sec.
So much destruction.
So sad.
Is secretly fireproof, huh?
Well, now it's gonna come to
get past those troopers. If you could cut through those bars, I may be able to assist further. Thank you, Finn.
Right, first, I'm gonna collect these. Make sure we don't miss anything, sorry. She's badass, I like her. Nice. Anything up here? Nope, okay. I need to push this down here so Han can come up here.
Of use.
let me light the candles.
No, wait! That's not a normal cake!
I know. It's a huge cake.
What do you know? My wish came true.
The worst thing is, it was his birthday, you heartless meanies.
How does he get there? Because no. Yes. Oh, okay. Shit!
Move! The TIE fighter can hit us. Keep it in cover. Be ready to move.
We're pinned down.
Over on the right.
Okay, now sneak over this fucking motherfucker. There we go.
Deploying blaster turret.
Ah, for fuck's sake. Cool.
There, at the base of that statue. Blow it up, Chewie.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
There. Aim for those fuel cells.
Wait.
Something I like to hear.
Thank you. Oh, you bitch. Bitch, crack off. Ah, okay.
You okay, big deal?
Oh fuck, he's there.
Sir, the droid was spotted heading west with a girl.
BB-8. No, you can't. You have to go back. You're too important. They'll help you.
Fuck it off!
The droid. Where is it?
Fact. Oh, crazy.
Don't move. TK-338, we have it in custody.
We have incoming at 28.6.
Oh.
It's the resistance.
Poe! It's Poe! It's our man, Poe.
Go straight at him. Don't let these thugs scare you.
That's one hell of a pilot.
Ray and BB-8, they need you. Now, go!
Poe's alive. I knew that anyway, but... I'm happy.
This is Black Leader. We gotta take out the TIE fighters protecting their troop transports. We can't let them reinforce their ground units.
Just point at the ones you want to keep for yourself, Poe.
Black Leader, Blue 2, I see fighters inbound on your position.
That is too. There you go.
Getting reports of dropships entering the atmosphere. We gotta clear these TIE fighters now.
There we go.
Troop transports coming into range, Black Leader.
All wings, concentrate your fire on the transports.
Fucking good. I think so,
that's the last one, Black Leader.
Broadcasting on all channels. Oh. This is the General's transport. We are being attacked by First Order forces.
General, that's our call, Snap.
Right behind you, Black Leader.
Thanks for the fast response, Black Leader. Now take care of those Special Forces TIE fighters. The General kindly asks that you hurry things up, please.
What are you doing? Oh, okay.
Still got a lot of fighters on our case here.
There we go. Fuck you.
We're taking too much damage. We can't last much longer.
Yeah, I know. I'm coming.
Ready.
One more. Oh, hello. Fuck you, bitch.
Our ship's getting pummeled. You gotta deal with those special
forces. Got it. Done it.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. We thought we were finished. If you were thinking of hitting up the general for a promotion, then this would probably be a good time to do it.
There you go. Nice. Oh, that was close.
The map. You've seen it.
Shit.
Sir, resistance fighters.
Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
Ray!
Yeah, he took her. He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my God!
Goodness! How it is I, C-3PO.
Hello, C-3PO. My man.
Yes, I must get my proper arm reinstalled.
Change your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
Where am I?
You're my guest.
There he is. Oh, okay.
Tell me about the droid.
He's a BB unit with a selenium drive and a thermal hyperscan vindicator.
He's carrying a section of a navigational chart. And we have the rest. Recovered from the archives of the Empire, but we need the last piece. And somehow you convinced the droid to show it to you. I know you've seen the map. It's in there. And now you'll give it to me. Don't be afraid. I feel it too.
I'm not giving you anything.
We'll see.
You're afraid that you will never be as strong as Darth Vader.
Oh, you know. What the fuck? That was cool, that was. I enjoyed that one, that was funny. Ah, fuck! I almost had it! Shit! I'll get it next time, don't worry.
Come on, we should get back to the Falcon.
Where are we gonna hang out now? Oh, what about that place on Tatooine?
The Mos Eisley Cantina is a wretched hive of scum and villainy. At least according to its commercials it is.
Sounds ideal.
They did so much damage to the castle.
It was not the first battle fought here, nor will it be the last. The castle will be rebuilt in time.
Over here? I'm gonna need your help with something. Come on. Do a friend a favor, won't you?
How? There you go. There you go. Can you give me my break, please? There you go. Nice.
You should ask him if there's anything else they want. Relocate it.
Hang on, let me look at that thing. Yep, as I thought, it's a tree. And you got a lightsaber, remember?
Alright, I'll come back to this later on because I want to start purchasing people, so... We'd ready for that. Hey, dude.
Won't
you? What do you need to learn? Nah, go on. Thank you. How do I get there? Okay, go on.
Not a scratch on her. Oh, no new ones.
Yeah, we need Ray for that.
Resisted you.
She is strong with the Force. Untrained, but stronger than she knows.
And the droid?
Ren believed it was no longer valuable to us. That the girl was all we needed. As a result, the droid has most likely been returned to the hands of the enemy.
Then the Resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker.
We have their location. We tracked their reconnaissance ship to the Illenium system.
Good. Then we will crush them once and for all. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
If what you say about this girl is true, bring her to me.
Cameron, you're alive.
Buddy. BB-8 says that you saved them.
We're desperate for anything you can tell us.
Oh, there we go, finally.
Once we compare BB-8's navigational data with our own, we can find Luke's location. The main computer's through those blast doors.
Oh, sorry, General, but the blast doors are locked down due to a small fire.
If anyone says you can safely cook a Nerf sausage using an X-Wing's thrusters, they're lying.
Mine came out fine. I told you, 3 seconds maximum.
Look, can't you just use the manual override?
Yes, we could use the manual override. If we could remember the right sequence, and we hadn't broken part of it.
Okay, we're gonna have to pull 2 release clamps and then charge the circuits. And we need to hurry. Of course, it would help if people didn't stack equipment in the way of the release clamps.
Yeah, sorry, I was gonna move those, but my hands are all greasy from the sausage now, so, you know.
We need that storage crate pulled down.
There we go. Oh, you may want to move.
Thank you, you're dismissed.
There we go.
Where's the other release clamp?
Oh, it's in, that's it.
And the pieces are...
I said open the door! Open the door! The door! Open it! Ah! Why don't you speak basic?
Coolant leak set off the safeties. The door can only be opened from the inside, which would be fine, except Oban in there only speaks Bocce.
Might I assist you? I speak Bocce like a second language.
Be my guest.
Dayawa Amamuna Inato.
No. There you go, dude. There you go, dude. You can open the door now.
Those look like parts of the other release clamp in that block of up.
Alright. Oh, wait.
Until it melts.
Too long.
Oh, I have a suggestion. Clue, it's how I cook this sausage.
That's not the worst idea ever.
Thank you.
No, that was allowing you into the resistance in the first place. All right, we can use that crane to get the block over to the X-Wing.
We had to cannibalize parts of the track to fix up a shift, but you should have enough left to plug the gaps.
You know, if you're firing up the X-Wing again, could I cook another...
No.
Okay, sure. Totally understand.
Alright. Fuck! I need to bring you over. Fuck. Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay. There we go. There we go.
BB-8, could you idly X-Wing's thrusters?
There we go. And there's the extra part we need. There we go. Salted. Nice.
Okay, the control room's just through here. And you, no more using X-wings for cooking.
Aww.
I really must get this arm repainted. Nobody recognizes me at all. Not to mention it being quite offensive on an aesthetic level. I hope I never again have to set foot on that dreadful planet where I got the wretched thing. Swamps are one thing, but acid rain is quite another.
Control room doors are locked down too?
That wasn't me!
Some teething troubles.
I can see.
I suspect there could be a break in the circuit.
Generals, if you cared to stand on the ID scanner.
There you go. There we go.
For now. BB-8, could you upload your data into the Astromech port?
There he is. Oh. There you go. Right. Oh, Luke. Luke!
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete. And even worse, it matches no charted system on record. We simply do not have enough information to locate Master Luke.
I can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home. The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now.
No.
Our system is the next target.
BB-8, you're wasting your time.
Wow.
I am afraid not. R2-D2 has been in low power mode ever since Master Luke went away.
No.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. And this is Starkiller Base.
How is it possible to power a weapon of that size?
It uses the power of the sun. As the weapon is charged, the sun is drained until it disappears.
Okay, how do we blow it up? There's always a way to do that.
In order for that amount of power to be contained, that base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
There is one.
If we can destroy that oscillator, it might destabilize the core and cripple the weapon.
We'll go in there, we'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
We have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable the shields, but I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Okay, nice.
Repairs completed, sir. Just need to load fuel and ammo.
Fuel, ammo, and Wookiee cookies for Chewie. I'm gonna give her the once-over before we take off. You concentrate on those supplies.
Don't forget who the general is around here.
I am a bit of an amateur engineer myself. Tell me, what did you use to patch up the anti-concussion field generator?
I think it was some duct tape.
Is that safe?
Well, it didn't blow up. Of course we
have. Okay, there we go. Alright, sorted.
Okay.
Excuse me, sir. Would you be so kind as to provide us with access to the supply store?
Ah, shabi we can look on your mono haha. The day you want people very heavy, Nadina Hale. You go take your dog in a gamweko.
Dear, I am afraid Master Nam is not in a cooperative mood. Apparently, he was promised beebleberry ice cream to cope with the heat in here, and he is unwilling to assist until the promise is made good.
Not a problem. Nine Nam is a hero of the rebellion who helped destroy the second Death Star. Frankly, he can even have extra sprinkles if he wants them. It's the same deal with Han, but don't tell him I said that. All the parts we need to make Mr. Nam happy should be in that gold-colored container. BB-8, can you maneuver it to the drop hatch?
There you go.
Good work, BB-8. I doubt even Artu could have manipulated it so skillfully.
Those cases are pretty secure. It's going to take a fair amount of firepower to crack it open.
Was some good shooting.
Thanks, Imre. Let's get Mr. Nam his ice cream.
Remember, Beebleberry. He was most emphatic upon that point.
There we go, dude. What do you want, dude?
Oh, yeah, carry on with how we go, baby.
There you go, dude. As much as ice cream as you want. Now we can get a cookie for Chewie. Got to me. That's for you.
That's the important stuff dealt with. Just fuel and weapons now.
No.
You're after fuel, right? Well, unless you speak whatever language some idiot set this terminal to, you're out of luck. I'm saying we need a protocol droid up here.
Yeah, I won't take long.
I regret that I'm really not much good with ladders. Well, not at climbing them anyway, though I do speak their language perfectly.
I need to go back up. Really? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Protocol droid, at last!
Daiyawa Amamuna Inato!
There you go. There you go, dude. There we go, now we can go in there.
If you're not busy later, my toaster oven's got stuck on Jawaii's, so any help would be appreciated.
All right, just the concussion missiles left now.
Yeah. One more last thing.
Thank you.
I need to go back all the way with Daniel and get these people's help. There you too. There you are. There you go.
On board.
Yep, done. All good. There you go, done. All sorted. Give me a sec.
Some things never change.
True. You still drive me crazy.
Oh.
If you see your son, bring him home.
I don't think that's gonna happen, girl. Cause something bad's gonna happen to Luke, to fucking Han. Really sad as well. Cause I like him. True Jedi, bitch. Got Leia. Alright.
Out before we can get it to the hyperdrive.
Oh, fuck, right. The fuck? Wait, what? Fuck, this is odd. There we go, fucking hell.
Go put the coordinates in the Nava computer. Hey, maybe choose somewhere sunny.
Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think so.
Thank you.
How are we getting in?
Their shields have a fractional refresh rate. Keeps anything traveling slower than light speed from getting through.
We're making our landing approach at light speed?
All right, Chewie, get ready.
Yeah. Oh! My god. Fuck. I'm gonna drive now, aren't I? No, okay, good. Because I need to finish this. Where the fuck are we?
Flooding tunnels over that ridge. We'll get in that way.
Alright, come with that.
That's gonna take more than a lick of paint to fix.
Sentry droids!
Well, you got a blaster, haven't you?
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Sector 47 is over that way. Behind the huge rock.
Fuck.
Finn, think you can cut through there?
Yeah, I can.
This should be useful. There must be something here we can use.
You know what to build? Gonna hop on, or shall I? Chewie, you got some explosives?
Now let me finish this part. Let me finish this quick. What's that? What's that? All right.
Don't look down, kid. We gotta get up there. Maybe quit the roaring till we're out of the avalanche zone, huh? Hope your blaster's charged. Remember, you don't have to wait for them to shoot first.
Gotta get over there.
Fucking hell.
Let's see who's the better shot, shall we?
Problem it. There you go, guys. You get food, huh?
Thanks.
Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree.
Well, this lifts the only way up.
Looks like they wrecked the power couplings to stop us using it. Those wires up there to divert the power.
I like buddy puzzles. No.
Yes.
There you go.
Be ready. Things are gonna get interesting up there.
There we go.
Now all we need is a real carrot for his lightsaber.
Get on. No.
Good. That means they aren't looking here.
Fucking hell.
I need your help with this.
No problem.
There you go. There you go.
Thank you.
Watch out.
No, they just.
Try not to cause an avalanche this time.
Fuck you, bitch. Good.
We'll find a way across here, Chewie.
There you go, Chewie.
It's completely safe. And if it isn't, you won't get to...
What are you doing? Oh, I lost my rations, so I'm scrambling some eggs. At least I think they're eggs.
Give me a hand here, kid.
You can't do that. Sure I can. See, I have a frying pan. Just put that fire out. Really wish I'd brought a blaster instead of the frying pan now.
That overflow vent in the middle is our way in. If we can get it open.
Those chains up there connected to it?
Yeah.
Right, now the other one too.
There you go.
So what's this an overflow vent for? Never mind. Just there better not be a Dianoga down there.
My God.
Report.
Weapon charged in 15 minutes, sir.
Job when you were based here.
Sanitation.
Sanitation? Then how do you know how to disable the shields?
I'm just here to get Ray.
People are counting on us. The galaxy is counting on us.
Solo, we'll figure it out. We'll use the Force.
That's not how the Force works.
Bitch.
The shields. I have an idea about that.
Alright. Let's get True Drag out again, shall we? Let's get True Drag out again. Be a shit, bitch. Almost there now. There we go.
Wearing a hat on top of my helmet, but the bootlicker 2074 reported me to Captain Fabin.
Nah. The wall up there is really thin. I can cut through into the barracks.
Fuck. Dude, Sony is fucking... Dude! Oh fuck. Alright, there we go. Alright. Oh wait. There we go. Okay, nice. Oh, hello.
It's the resistance scum. Someone hand me my pants.
Mm. I got. There you go. Can't wait to take her out.
I can't hit that fucking head on the left. He's too well covered.
There you go. There you go.
Captain Phasma should be through here.
I'll go. Hey, bitch.
FN-2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitorous dreg.
Yeah.
You didn't mention she was such a good friend of yours, Finn.
Destroy that!
Chewie, look! Lower!
Fuck you, bitch.
You're going to be too late. You can't stop the Starkiller from firing. Starkiller can take care of everyone else, but you are all mine.
There we go.
That means Finn, and I'm in charge. I'm in charge now, Phasma. Do it.
You can't be so stupid just to think this would be easy.
I disagree. You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields. What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Oh, fuck yeah.
There it is.
Unhand! How dare you!
Oh, that was fun. I enjoyed that. Oh! Okay. Okay. Two Jedi. Right, I'm gonna leave off there for guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Alright, let's do this, shall we?